Yo, my name is Benjamin, and I'm excited to introduce our completely redesigned asset panels with folder support, making it much easier to keep your sites organized. You'll notice the default view now appears much cleaner, and there are a few ways to add folders. I can hit the plus icon here and select new folder. I can then give it a name and done. Now I can start adding my components. For the first time ever in Framer, folders can be nested. So in our list, the sidebar component is unique as it only belongs to the docs pages. So I want to give that its own folder. So we'll give it a name. We'll drop in our sidebar component. And then we'll add the entire folder to the existing navigation folder to keep things organized. And done. Nice and clean. I can also make new folders just by naming or renaming components using a slash. For example, if this grid belongs to the homepage, I can rename it home/grid. To both create a new home folder and add the grid component within. These updates also apply to styles and code. I can organize my text styles, for example, and divide them into headings and paragraphs in just a few seconds. And notice how I'm using the context menu here to quickly add new folders to the existing text folder. This works everywhere, so you can quickly add new components, styles, or nested folders to existing ones. And we could go ahead and do the same for our color styles. We don't have a lot just yet, but this can also be a nice way to future-proof your projects. And last but not least, we've also redesigned all of our style UIs, like the ones for color and text styles, to support folders, making your styles easier to manage. We're super excited about these updates and we think you'll love them. For everything else that's new, be sure to go to framer.com/updates. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.